Well, here is the COO of WWE, the leader of NXT, and one of the very best of all time. The Game is here.
Question. The Game is taking business into his own hands here tonight.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. And
wait,
is for WWE United Kingdom Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing.
To retain it. The WWE United Kingdom champion now finds himself as a target.
Yeah, a target that their challenger is taking dead aim at right now.
Both men are going to have to bring that British strong style of wrestling that the championship is known for.
Corey, a Falls Count Anywhere match can turn an entire arena upside down. How can a superstar put themselves in a position to win?
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, a position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault.
It's all about making use of your surroundings. You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
And Rude saw it coming. Oh man.
Withstand much more of this.
Rude needs to find a spark.
There's a running knee on the Harley Race.
Like this, you can't avoid it.
He's back into the ring. Returning to the ring now.
Oh, wait a second.
He was about
to get worse.
He wasn't expecting this, guys. Not at all.
How disrespectful is this?
Into the ring, no disqualification, completely legal. Oh, right to the kidneys. Counters with an attack on Joe.
Somehow there is little fight left in Samoa Joe. Joe needs to rally.
Turned that one around.
Such a risk taker.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That was scrambling your insides.
Oh, God. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Did you hear that impact?
Paying it back with their own count. Bang!
Rude able to evade.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Can Rude? Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to hurt the legs. Oh, body is... Look at this! Pounded away! Oh, and that'll break it up. Sliding back in from the floor now. He steps foot in the ring again. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Unbelievable brutality for the game.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
One wicked attack after another.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. Of Triple H.
And it is.
Oh, here you go.
Pedigree. And that could keep Rude down.
Looking for the victory. Two. Are you kidding me?
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Triple H so used to ending matches like that, but tonight is going to be just a little bit tougher for the game.
And he barely evades.
Trap the arm. Into the backbreaker.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
And Rude reverses. He's returning fire.
Uh-oh, captured. Driven into the knee.
Rude able to evade.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Punch connects.